Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing good. Myself Pallavi from Find Inspiration. I share videos related to DIYs, paintings, bottle art, decoupage craft and home decor etc. If you are watching my video for the first time or you are not yet subscribed my channel, please do consider subscribing. So without a further delay, let's start our video. Today I am going to turn this terracotta water bottle into a beautiful art piece using Jaipur blue pottery design. At first here I am going to give a base coat using white acrylic color and I am going to give two coats of it. You can also use gesso as a base coat and then you have to give a coat of white acrylic color. It is completely dry now and here I have used yellow carbon and traced the design on the bottle, or you can even draw the design. If you want this design, you can comment below or you can also DM me on Instagram. I will share the design with you. The traditional way of making design is different. Here I am giving a DIY version. Here I am using zero number brush and Persian blue acrylic color to make the designs. Along with that, I'll use even the white acrylic color. Draw the designs carefully. Of course, it is time consuming, but you will feel relaxed while painting. So you can watch the video in the fast forward form. So here I am using white acrylic color to detail the design. So by using a lighter shade of blue, here I am filling the designs inside flowers and leaves. So now we will make the border. So for that I am going to draw some designs and then I will paint it. So here almost I'm done with my all the designs. So this is looking vibrant and classy. So here at the end we are going to color the cap. So here I am done with my painting, and for this I am going to give 2 coats of varnish to secure my painting and to make it waterproof. This is looking so beautiful and classy with the vibrant color. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, click the like button, share with your family and friends. If you have any queries, you can comment below. Do not forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell button to get the further notification whenever I will upload a new video. Thank you for watching. See you soon in my next video. Until then, you can watch my other videos also. Take care and bye-bye.